Dear friends, welcome to Learning About. In this video, I've come up with another great news. So Deloitte, they are once again hiring for the role of analyst trainee. Now this is their second phase of training. Just a few weeks back, they had closed their first phase hiring and the assessment also was conducted. Now they have once again, you know, like announced the hiring. Okay, so there is the second phase is open and the last day to apply is 10th of Jan 2023, midnight. That is the last day to apply for this. So I'll first, you know, like let you know the selection process and then the eligibility criteria and then the test pattern and also like how to apply. I'll share in this particular video, right? So first, you know, like regarding the selection process, okay, so of course you have to register for this and then the candidates will be shortlisted, right? And then there'll be an online assessment and then a personal interview and then finally the results will be declared. Okay, so this is the process outline, right? Now regarding the eligibility criteria, who can apply? Now this is for the 2023 graduates from BE BTech, ME MTech, 5 years integrated course and then like MCA, right? Now within this BE BTech and ME MTech, what they're expecting is like computer science and allied, you know, like streams. Okay, so like that CSE, IT and all circuitry branches including electrical, electronics, etc., right? And you're expected to have like 60% or equivalent CGPA of 6.5 and above, right? And so aggregate of 60% or equivalent of 6.5 CGPA or whatever, okay, and there should not be any active backlogs. Though this is for the 2023 batch, they have mentioned like there should not be any active backlogs. And you know, like if you have appeared, you know, like for any of the Deloitte process in the last 6 months, then in that case you cannot apply. Okay, so if you have, you know, like earlier appeared, you know, within the last 6 months, probably in the campus or something like that, okay, then you cannot, you know, like apply for this. Okay, so the job description, what you will be doing, so deliver on specific capability in technology consulting, understand business requirements, support technical functional process support technical functional process document create and also like process document creation and maintain an effective library, support application design, build, test and deliver solutions, be responsible for technical specification creation, be responsible for code development in unit testing, be responsible for test data creation, test scripts creation and execution. Okay, so this is what they have given as far as the job description is concerned. Okay, so qualifications required, I have mentioned, and then as far as, you know, like so they have also given the list of general expectations, right? And so all, you know, like this, so communication skills, you know, like you need to, you know, like ability to code in any programming language and good working knowledge of, you know, like MS Office, all that they have, you know, like mentioned here. And for 1 year, okay, it will be like a probation period. Okay, so post the probation you will get the confirmation. Okay, so that's right. And then so process I have already informed. Okay, right. Now very importantly, the test pattern. Okay, so this is the national level, you know, like assessment, and the duration of the test is 90 minutes. First part will be like 50 questions in the multiple choice format, and then 2 questions will be like live programming coding format. Okay, and this it will be like completely online, like virtual. Okay, and it will be like fully proctored. Okay, and the test is divided into like 4, you know, like sections and all that they have mentioned. So the 4 sections are like general aptitude, language skills, you know, like there is English, and then like technical skills, and then technical coding. Okay, and as far as the general aptitude is concerned, so typical aptitude questions like numbers, time, speed, distance, time and work, you know, like reasoning and all that. Okay, you have like 20 multiple choice questions, and then like you have 10 multiple choice questions related to like English. Okay, so English vocabulary, grammar, sentence construction, sentence arrangement. Okay, there is a parajumbles and all that. Okay, and then overall language comprehension, that's like 10 questions, and then you have like 20 technical questions, like again multiple choice questions, like covering topics like programming concept, testing concepts, cloud computing, MS Office. Okay, so computer, I mean, so that's what is given like in the, as an overall idea, right? Then if you see like 2 live programming questions, right? Now this will evaluate your logical thinking, problem solving skills, knowledge of programming languages and your ability to write syntactically correct code. Okay, and So you can use, you know, like commonly used languages like C, C++, C sharp, Java, Python, etc. Right? And you'll be able to evaluate your code by using compile and execute option is all that they have given. Okay. And so I couldn't, you know, like find anything regarding the salary, but if you look at the campus hiring for the same role, they offer about 6 lakhs per annum for this particular role. Okay. So if there is any, I mean, if I'm able to find any information, I'll, you know, like, put it in the pinned comment and in the description. Okay, so like regarding the salary, but if you look at the campus selection, you know, like, so they offer about like 6 lakhs per annum for this particular role. Okay, now coming to how to apply. So if you click on, you know, like the link in the description below, right, so you first get the information page, and then from there you can go. If you click on the register now, you will go to the register page. Registration is happening through the Hire Pro platform, right? So they are asking about how do you know about this national level assessment, your you know, like personal details like your name, email address, you know, like mobile number and date of birth, gender, your, you know, like address for communication, your education details, right? And then right, university registration number, if there is any gap in education, is there are any standing backlogs, have you appeared in the assessment interview Deloitte in the last 3 months, okay, you have any other offer in hand, are you an Indian citizen, okay, if you have any player experience and all that. Okay, but of course this is for 2023 batch freshers and all that, but if you have any, you can, you know, like update. Then you have any professional certifications, you know, like if you have already worked in Deloitte, okay, that particular information. And then if you have any additional certifications, very importantly, you have to attach your resume in the PDF or the document, you know, like format. So there is a size like 4 MB size, and then you can choose a profile photo. Right, and then you have to also upload your college ID card. Of course, any college can apply. So whatever is your college, okay, if you are eligible, if you have the required academic background and all that, okay, so then whatever is your college, that's not an issue. So that college ID card, soft copy, you just upload it and then submit. Okay, right. Now, so this is the information that I have now. And one good thing about, you know, like Deloitte hiring is that, okay, so you get the progress. Okay, so you will get to know regarding when the results and all that. Okay, so unlike most other companies, the progress, you know, like you can track the progress in the apply, I mean, in the original, you know, like registration page, right? So with this, I come to the end of this video. I hope this video was useful to you. If you like this video, please click on the like button and share it with your friends who may need it. And if you are not already subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe. If you have any queries, please do post your questions in the comment section here, or you can reach me through my Insta handle. Thanks for watching the video. Have a great day.